Jey Uso joins the fray.
And Jey Uso taking out the Judgment Day.
Another guy who's got problems with this accumulation of power on Raw within the Judgment Day.
Jey Uso evening things up for Sami Zayn. Damian Priest. And now a super kick, and the official's got a call for the bell. There's going to be a disqualification here. But you can't blame Jey Uso for losing it.
Just cannot have that many combustible elements at ringside without things going awry.
And now Balor and Dominic going right after Uso and Sami Zayn. Priest pulling himself back up.
Protect yourselves at all time when the dogs of war, the Judgment Day, are around.
And the assault continues on Sami and Uso. And here comes the cavalry. The American Nightmare. Cody Rhodes, still with a slight limp after the attack by the Judgment Day last week. And Rhodes making a beeline for Priest.
Getting a little taste of a crown jewel here, Cole.
And the fight's on between Rhodes and Priest. Priest driven out of the ring by Cody. Cody now bringing the fight to ringside. And JD McDonagh saving Damian Priest from a crossroads on the announce table.
Give that man a contract for the Judgment. Oh,
haluma kick.
Well, the Judgment Day has scarpered.
Meanwhile, Cody Rhodes is begging Sami Zayn to make JD McDonagh a sacrificial lamb. And he's going to get his wish. Crossroads on the table. Fate of Damian Priest on Saturday. And Cody's not done yet.
McDonagh has barely moved.
Crossroads from an angry Cody Rhodes.
Skull of JD McDonagh just bounced 2 feet in the air.